My thoughts on Survivor Heroes versus Villains. I love all returnee seasons. It just feels like a big culmination of everything, a celebration. I liked some people on the Hero Tribe like Steph, James, and Amanda, and Rupert. But the villains, aside from a few, just had like every iconic Survivor player. Boston Rob, Sandra, Parvati, Coach, Russell, Courtney, Jerry, and more. Villains just ended up dominating the season. Out of this golden age of Survivor, I like this season the most.